America's top dog was crowned last night at the Westminster Dog Show, and he's from the Susquehanna Valley. News 8's Lori Burkholder has more.
Best in show at the 136th Annual Westminster Kennel Club, America's Dog Show, is the Pekingese.
Malachy is from East Berlin, Adams County, and took best in show at Westminster.
Guys, good morning. Malachy, good morning. Good morning.
He and his owner, David Fitzpatrick, appeared on the Today Show this morning. The two have been a team since Malachy was 5 months old.
He came from the United Kingdom, and as soon as I picked him up at Newark Airport, as soon as I picked him up at customs, took him out of his crate, walked him, I thought, you know, I have a really great dog here.
Also on the Today Show, Fitzpatrick shared his coach is no stranger to competition.
He's won 115 best in shows, and that's a huge amount. He's the only dog that won over 100 shows last year.
Look at that dog. Needs some grooming. That takes work. Malachy is now retired, so no more shows for him. He beat out six other canines for the top title, which doesn't come with prize money, but a coveted silver bowl and, of course, bragging rights.